From coast to coast and beyond, people in North America are doing fascinating things to make their cities, towns, and regions more interesting, more successful, and better places to live. Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. When looking for the perfect place to locate or expand a business, raise a family, or vacation, it's often the country's major metropolitan areas that come to mind. But as many across the U.S. are discovering, sometimes it's the nation's smaller cities that offer the greatest appeal. Nestled in south central Georgia, just north of the Florida-Georgia state lines, Brooks County packs plenty of live, work, and play opportunities.
Georgia has become the fourth fastest growing state in the U.S. Our counties, our government, and our citizens are working hard to bring new opportunities to our state. With Brooks County and its new industrial park, it is in a prime position to benefit from the logistical advantages of its proximity to two major interstates. Brooks County offers a great quality of life at an affordable cost, equally attractive to new industry and to retirees.
Brooks County is home to nearly 17,000 residents and a whole host of businesses. It's a county that's proud of its past, yet focused on its future.
Our community offers many of the amenities of the large cities. We have excellent education and award-winning schools, and we have available excellent health care facilities like the Presbyterian Home, which is one of the greatest health care facilities in the state of Georgia. The things that are taking shape in Brooks County are impressive. We're working to create a community that future generations can enjoy.
Brooks County is less than 2 hours from an international airport and a seaport. The county was a fixture in the textile industry with several large factories located in and around the county seat of Quitman. With the passage of NAFTA, most of the industry is relocated outside of the U.S. Today, the Brooks County Development Authority is striving to diversify the county's economic base.
We are conveniently located on U.S. Highway 84, a four-lane divided highway just minutes from Interstate 75 and Interstate 10. Our pro-business climate was created through the collaboration and cooperation of the city and county governments, which makes permitting and licensing a breeze.
Brooks County features a 250-acre shovel-ready industrial park, vacant industrial buildings, and a municipal airport complete with hangar space and a 5,000-foot runway. A qualified and skilled workforce adds to the county's business appeal.
Georgia has the nation's number one workforce training program called Quick Start. Also, Quitman is a certified work-ready community of excellence, and our CTAE program at the high school ensures that the next generation of employees have the skill sets necessary for all of our industries.
Crown Healthcare Laundry Services expanded its operation to Quitman in 2009.
Crown Healthcare Laundry Services chose to come to Brooks County because of the economic incentives available. We were able to get grant money to upgrade the infrastructure of the building and low interest loans, and also it was a friendly business environment here.
On the outskirts of the more developed areas is Brooks County's largest industry, agriculture.
Agriculture is not only one of Brooks County's largest economic drivers, it's also one of our greatest historical assets. Visitors to Brooks County are able to enjoy trips to historic family farms, fresh peach ice cream, being able to experience picking their own fruits and vegetables, and other agricultural delights.
Quitman boasts the second largest registered historic district in Georgia, along with a quaint downtown complete with antique shops and charming family-owned eateries. Residents and visitors enjoy recreational activities, museums, gardens, and the county's numerous year-round festivals. And with its friendly business climate, low cost of living, high quality of life, and abundance of activities, it's easy to see why Brooks County is attracting companies, families, and visitors.